Good afternoon, everybody. It's Sunday, and welcome to another episode of An Idiot Streams. I am your host, Orion1378, and today we're going to be playing a bit of Warframe. I haven't played the game in a while, so I'm going back in with my multitude of Warframes and everything. I did drop in a couple days ago to look at the new Warframes, and I picked up a couple. And today we're going to be playing around with Zaku. I hope you all enjoy. And thanks for dropping in. We're going to go have some fun. We'll probably go hunt on the plains of Eidolon. Maybe do a couple of survival missions to grind our levels up. But today we're just going to be running around having fun. The frame that I'm going to be using is Zaku. I'm using both of the weapons that are supposed to be on Zephyr.
You like
or
these?
Not Zephyr, but what's his name? Well, I'm using the Accelerata and the Icarus, which are both missile launching weapons, so I have to be very, very careful that I don't blow my happy rear end up. I'm using Zaku just because I think its skills are really cool. I'm trying to get them all leveled up so that they're of use to me in later game times. So for now, I think we'll go do a short run. On the plains of Eidolon, seeing if I can get some experience and maybe hopefully get some parts to update a few of my interesting weapons that are out here. And maybe if I'm lucky I can get a group that actually can take down a sentient and I can get some more of these wonderful abilities unlocked. Hello and welcome into the stream, Miss Alana Ray. We're just playing some Warframe today. If you have any questions, type them in chat. I can see them. They'll pop up on my screen. I didn't jump far enough.
Thank you.
Ooh, what's shooting me? Oh, you guys. You big blue ball. Upsy-daisy. Ah, crap. Thank you. Damn it. I don't see this going our way, unfortunately. Maybe if I had one of my super melt weapons, but nothing that I've got is high enough level right now. Poor Joe just got smacked. Well, let's see here. If I'm gonna be sentient hunting, I'll need something better than what I got. So let's go through the warframes. Something that's got a little bit of oomph. If I'm gonna be doing it, let's use something with some serious pulverizing power. I need something that'll eat through armor with little to no issues, so probably my Tigris. And for the pistols, we'll go with the Toxist. No, remove that. Streamline prime continuity. Oh, if I could get away with corrosive projection, I would. Percent, 24%, and we will I need to upgrade that. Endurance drift, no. Fortitude, no. .50, .200, we'll switch out Prime Flow. I don't need Vigilante Pursuit. There's gotta be something other I can use to give me a little bit more oomph. Shield doesn't do much anymore, unfortunately. Standard vitality, I've got umbral vitality, so that won't work. Oh, that works perfect. Armored agility, extra speed, extra resistances. Yeah, that'll do well. Now to check the Tigris real quick. Whoa, I'm missing something. Oh crud, it's only rank 13. Wow, yeah, that makes it a little tough. Check my tough. Oh, wow, I can actually put more on here. Okay. Hornet Strike, Lethal Torrent, Pistol Pestilence. Oh, I know I've got better stuff now. Especially since that last update. What's my current crit chance? 5%. 12%. Not enough. Let's see. Okay, so... Toxin... That's viral. I need toxin and heat in order to create. Let's see here. Creeping Bullseye. Nope. Razor, Slip, Steady, Deep Freeze, Sure Shot. I've already got Hornet on there. The Jolt. There we go, Corrosive. That's what I'm looking for. Status Chance. I can do better. I can get better Status Chance. Critical Damage. Status. There we go. Sure Shot. Drop Sure Shot on there, and I have enough for a little bit more. Let's get some extra Razor. Some extra Slash on there just to see if we can get a bleed rolling. No, you know what, since we're dealing with armor, we'll go extra penetration. There we go. Alright, that gives me a Warframe that is more than able to deal with a Sentient. So let's go try that again, see if we can get into another group that may actually be killing Sentients. Hello, Psycho Stone and Casino. Thanks for dropping in. If you have any questions or just want to chat, go ahead and fire it off. I can see it pop up on my main screen. Well, that was interesting. Like there's a quest I can undertake over here. Ah, that's water. Okay. Gotta love Tigris. Even when it's not max level, it's hitting like it's max level.
Both devices draw energy from bomb ballists. Make use of them. Next, you attempt to take control of it.
Ooh. See, that's the thing. I don't want to take control of it right now. Being out here so low, I just want to do a couple quests until I can get some more people here. Must be this. No? This? I don't know. Okay. Really, you're gonna shoot at me? Okay. It says there's a quest mark in here, I guess? I guess not. What the hell? Oh, knock it off. Oh, it's a covet. Cool. Really? Bad kitty.
And so it goes. I'm sorry, little friend.
Come on, get him up. Come on. Up and at them. This is the only problem about sentient hunting is, it gets a little boring waiting for the sentient. There it is. I was wondering why it was beeping. Ooh, try point. More frame, more traversal is the name of the game. There it is. A cyan star. Interesting. Seems like no matter where you go, you get into trouble.
The Quills say some high-up commander is here to inspect the troops. Sent by the Queens, they say. So, send the Queens a message. Their troops are not welcome near Cetus.
Kanzu's intel aligns with my... A high-ranking Grineer commander landed on... The drone is nearby. Find it and hack it. That's it. The is under our control now. Escort it to the extraction point before the enemy can destroy it. They're sending another wave to take out the drone. Stay vigilant. Grineer inbound. Don't harm the drone.
Really? I haven't seen a single one yet. No. You. You guys do not get to do that.
They're sending another wave to take out the drone. Stay vigilant. We can no longer complete our objective. I will let you know if you failed him.
Stupid sentience.
got something. Heavy hitter like you needs a little snack, eh? Blades living is tough living. Grenier are finding that out the hard way. Let's make them find out a little faster. Cut off their supplies.
Khonzu is right. Grenier can never be allowed to live comfortably on the plains. Let's make this place as inhospitable as possible for them. I want you to liberate a key operations camp.
Oh! Well, there's Madelon.
Reach the location. Clear out any nearby hostiles. The location is ours. Wait. Incoming assault. Don't take this territory.
Little things, big things grow, Dreamers. I believe in you all.
control of that camp. Resources cannot move freely around the planes. This Grineer detachment is running low on material. It's in the process by taking out one of their armored supply vaults. The vault's armor is too strong for your weapons to penetrate. I will hack it open, but first I need a data mass from the guards. They dropped the data mass. Good. Now insert that data mass into the console. If they destroy the console, we'll never get the vault open. Grineer troops were desperate for those supplies. Let's see if that got a reaction.
Nice. Excuse me, I did not say you could fire at me. Yeah.
recover a Grineer drone so that I can access its logs. Drone is nearby. Find it and hack it. That's it. The drone is under our control now. Escort it to the extraction point before the enemy can destroy it. More Grineer inbound. Don't let them harm the drone. Take out the drone. Stay vigilant. Grineer inbound. Don't let them harm the drone.
You know, I haven't stopped to look who I've got in my party with me.
More Grineer inbound. Don't let them harm the drone. Drone to sow confusion within the Grineer place.
Alright.
All your work has led to this. Take out as many Grineer as you can. Target spotted. Strike fast and take out as many as you can. I've located another mass of enemies. Take the fight to them. More Grineer amassing nearby. Get over there and take them out. Another mass of enemies. Take the fight to them. More Grineer nearby. Get over there and take them out. More Grineer amassing nearby. Get over there and take them out.
Judas, man. I can't even get to an area where there's Grineer before these guys got him killed for us.
Located another mass of enemies. Take the fight to them. More Grineer amassing nearby. Get over there and take them out. Keep going. They won't be able to sustain these casualties for much longer. I've located another mass of enemies. Take the fight to them. Another mass of enemies. Take the fight to them. More Grineer amassing nearby. Get over there and take them out. I've located another mass of enemies. Take the fight to them. More Grineer amassing nearby. Get over there and take them out. I've located another mass of enemies. Take the fight to them. More Grineer amassing nearby. Get over there and take them out.
Almost feel sorry for him. Then I remember what's been done to us, and I'm at peace. Here's your bounty. Swaz Dula, Dingo.
Huh. Augur secrets. I think that's a new one for me. What the? I guess we're done. That's not bad. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining the stream. I hope you have a great rest of your Sunday. And I am out for the day. Thank you much. Bye.